fire occurs naturally in our New Mexico landscapes, and fire has been managed by tribal peoples since the beginning. And climate change is exacerbating how fire behaves on the landscape. And in particular, we now especially worry in June, late June, which is usually the transition time between the summer heat and the monsoonal season. Everything's dried out. And when we get these long spells of 95, 100 degree temperatures and winds that are hot and drying, and we couple that with an overgrown condition of our forests because we suppressed fires for so long, we end up with a perfect storm for a mega fire. And the last really serious mega fires we had were about 10 years ago. We had Las Conchas in 2011. In 2012, we had Little Bear Fire and Whitewater Baldy Fire. Those were all in the class of mega fires. And I hate to say it, but it's looking like we are headed into one of those really bad fire seasons. And it's important that everybody do what they can to be safe with fire when you're outdoors.